Fatigal ban to get tan. Boom tan tan tin tan to galoogie. For it a but.
Are you kidding me? That's sick! Wait, what's going on? Wait, what? No. Are you kidding me? Is this how it ends?
Whenever I'm scrolling on my For You page, every other video that is Gorilla Tag come down this way in mountains, and they come right down here. Oh, shoot. They always go right to this freaking fan. One more shot. God, it's like so stupid. Scandalous in the water. Just every day, these people are just going and like, scandalous. Woohoo.
One more. I feel like you're up to something. Freak that, you're up to something.
Man, look at my freaking forehead. Look at that. Oh, I got a chin. One more shot. Oh, I'm going kind of fast.
I need to go wake up Grandad for his breakfast.
I see who you are. You are my enemy. My enemy, you are my enemy.
Grandad, what type of nightmare are you having? Wake up!
Oh, sir. Oh, it was very, very scary to scream.
Let's go for breakfast.
Okay.
Wait!
Okay. You started me there.
You can't fall down the stairs this time.
Okay, I won't.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. One step at a time like me.
Okay.
You think you can do that?
I think I realize I have it now.
You think you can do it?
Yeah, I can do it.
I was just playing Gorilla Tag until...
Wait. Hold on.
Whoa, come back.
No.
Everybody sit together.
You have a TikTok page?
Yes, maybe. Yes.
I think I follow you.
Really? What's my username?
A banana. KTX Vertigo or something like that.
Oh, no way, bro. Come here.
I hear bananas.
Sorry, no, it's cool. Hey, where was the monkey that knew me?
Me, it's me behind you.
I will make a video out of this just for you.
Yay!
Can I get one more hug?
This made my day.
This is why you shouldn't make mistakes when you're pretending to be a Gorilla Tag ghost.
Oh, his phone is just at max volume playing games.
It's Desile 9! It's Desile, it's the real Desile 9! Oh my god. It's Desile 9, everyone run. It's the real Desile 9. Oh my god, Desile 9 can't leave. It's Desile 9.
Joining Ghost Gorilla Tag servers, part Desile 9.
Gorilla Tag just had a secret update for April Fool's Day, and is way better than last year's update. So this year, if you load in, you might be small or big. Depending on your name, you will either be small or big, and the small people will have like no visibility because of like how small they are. And I also found out how to become big. So what you have to do, you have to go to the computer, go to name, and if you want to become big, put your name to like 1, 2, or 3, and if you want to become really small, put it as 9. As you can see in the video, I just did it there, and I'm huge. Oh yeah, by the way, I have seen people get to tutorial while they're big, so is this like a new hack or something? So everyone must thank Lemming for the like pretty fun and cool update, like, yeah. Thank you for watching, goodbye.
Bro, what is this? Why am I so tall, bro? What the heck? I gotta go check this out. What the heck? Yo. What the where are my arms at? Hold on.
Over 100,000 people can see this video, and that's because the Gorilla Tag Discord recently added a creator ping role for people with this badge. And so whenever I post a video, everyone with that role gets notified. Go be the first reaction, Gorilla Tag Discord enjoyers. Oh wait, I already am. How do you feel?
A monkey what? Jumping on a bed.
What?
One fell off and bumped his head.
Okay.
Mama got a doctor. Doctor said.
What you say?
No more monkey jumping on my bed.
Tell him.
Come on, bro. I got this. This is easy in the bag, bro. If I don't make this one, come on, this is it. How do I miss this bag? I got this. Man, this easier, bud. Oh my God! Man, come on. Let's go. Bro, how? Come on, I got this. Yes! Oh my God, bro. My vocal cords are done. I can't take this anymore.
Gorilla Tag is very well known for its bots and hackers. And recently, a Gorilla Tag hacker by the name of Bees has been spotted in many different lobbies. Bees is a white gorilla that flies around the map. He makes weird noises and plays music. But why is his name Bees? The Gorilla Tag players have already spotted more than one of this hacker. And bees in real life are known to swarm. And this could mean that the Gorilla Tag hacker is trying to swarm the lobby with these flying gorillas to ruin people's experience. We don't know why or even how this hacker is doing this, but after a lot of research, I came to the conclusion of what I think the truth is of this hacker. About 1 month ago, Gorilla Tag was being destroyed by a hacker that was duplicating gorilla rigs, and Bees could be doing something similar to this. But like I said, nobody actually knows how he's doing this. And if you do encounter this hacker in-game, I highly recommend you report it. But that's basically all the info we have for this Gorilla Tag hacker as of right now. Make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoy this type of content, and have a wonderful day and peace out.